We're broadcasting, kinda. Hold on. Let me fix my broadcast settings really quick for you guys. Let's go to the camera. Let's find face here. There you go. It's like, do I have that too bright? No. Contrast. Let's bring the contrast all the way down. Alright, so again, I'm just messing with the settings here really quick. Hoping you guys can hear me. And hopefully, let's see, advanced settings. Maybe I can mess with the audio sharing settings. Okay, I don't know how well you guys can hear me. Let's find out. See. Alright, let's get back to the game here. Alright. Let's go ahead and start, so...
Come on, fellas!
I forget how loud this game is. Okay, so let's go to my abilities. I'm pretty sure Sora can... definitely learn a lot of crap. Counter impact. Oh no, I can't use any AP right now. Risk dodge. Alright, I'll just leave everything the way it is. It's fine anyway. Okay, so we're gonna beat the game, or I'm gonna try to beat the game. Let's go to title screen. Not title screen. Let's go to the world map. Ding. I really enjoyed the Sanfrecchio stage or whatever of this game, but it just wasn't, what's the word? It wasn't as hard as I thought it would have been. Like, I really thought this game would have been a lot harder. It's kind of been a little bit of a disappointment, but... dog's barking, I don't know why. Alright, I guess we're going to the eclipse? I don't know. Never been over here? Let's find out. Game Voyage, we're gonna embark. Let's do this. See if I can get anyone to join my live stream today. If not, one of you guys who follow BudgeTech Gaming can definitely just, you know, watch this later on. I don't know how long this is gonna be. This might be a really long stream. So let's find out how this goes.
it a dead end?
I mean, it feels like I was just going around in circles. But I mean, if you guys have been wondering why I haven't really been live streaming, it's because I've just have not really been focusing too much on gaming as of late. Oh god, I'm so bored. Am I supposed to win this thing like shit? I did not shoot that. I just really haven't been focusing on any type of gaming lately. I haven't even been playing too much on my other posting too much on my other YouTube channel, so I've been busy with work and trying to kind of balance work, my social life, and just everything else in the process. Definitely, trying to get back on the bandwagon over here, but YouTube is not an easy game, guys, I'll tell you that much. For the most part, you know. See, this is one part that I kind of don't care for, and this is this little, I guess, area where you're using your gummy ships and you have to... And you have to basically battle, or have friend battles over here, I guess. I'm trying to kill off this thing. If I get any viewers, if you guys are just joining in, say hello. Yeah, this thing has a lead on it, that's a lower.
Guys, just look at this place.
A bunch of key blades. much keyblades from what I've seen. Let's go. Alright. Is that Roxas? Or Vanitas? Or whatever his name is? I don't even know. Like, they just have so many names. It's like, why can't they just have one name? Continue. Oh damn, it's King Mickey.
It's time. The Keyblade Graveyard is up ahead.
A graveyard. Damn, Donald and Goofy look ready.
Someone's coming.
Legend has it that darkness once covered the world. We know so little about the Keyblade War, only that it was just the beginning. If ruin brings about creation, what then would another Keyblade War bring? When the darkness falls, will we be found worthy of the precious light the legend speaks of?
Yeah.
Or will all of creation be instead returned to the shadows? Today we will recreate the legend and see.
But first, your light shines far too brightly. It must be extinguished in order for the truth to be seen.
Oh, snip. Time to battle.
Only when your hopes have been broken by battle upon battle can the key be claimed to Kingdom Hearts.
And break you is what we shall do. It has been etched.
Look at how many there are!
Oh! Okay, gang, get ready!
Yeah! Do I need glide, or can I just use final blow? Okay. Ooh, Aristod's name.
Is everybody okay?
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. Tara!
Ven!
Tara, we found you!
Tara, please say you're in there.
Not Roxas.
What gives, Aqua?
I know that you're not him.
Huh?
How does she know, Aqua?
Now let our friend go!
Is he like a wannabe?
Is their 13th.
Today is the day you all lose.
What?
Before you even face the 13, every last one of you will be torn heart from body. But fear not. The Keyblade will still be forged.
We're not gonna lose to you.
Myself in the chat. Damn, taking out rocks is over here already so quickly.
Then!
That's no, it!
What?
More powerful than we thought he was. Shit, just took himself out. Ah!
Then.
This can't be real. Together, Sora. We haven't lost them. They still have their hearts. But we have to protect them.
Right.
We stand together. Mickey, Kyrie. Goofy, watch the others.
No, we should all get to safety while we still can.
It's too late for that.
They're gone. Kyrie, Donald, Goofy, the King. Gone forever. What do we do? Without them, all my strength came from them. They gave me all of it.
No, it didn't.
Alone? I'm worthless. We've lost. It's over.
Sora. You don't believe that. I know you don't.
Sora's freaking out. Go to sleep. It's nap time.
Checkmate. And so darkness prevails, and light expires. You need a new strategy.
My move, isn't it?
Are they playing chess?
Huh?
It's not over.
Come on! That's not fair. I know I had you.
Yes, you nearly did. But a game's no fun if you know where it's going. There's more to light than meets the eye. I told you.
That tricks her.
Some light comes from the past.
From the past? I don't get it. Is this like past Sora or what?
Where am I?
A Tinkerbell.
The name's Chirithi, and this is the final world.
I'm Sora. What's the final world?
There's nothing else beyond this. You've wandered here more than once before on your visits to the Station of Awakening, but I let that slide. The edges of sleep and death touch, and one can't help the occasional crossover.
Wait, death?
Yes, the natural end for those whose hearts and bodies perish together. But some persist and arrive here.
My heart and body perished? Does that mean...
Something is holding you here, refusing to let you go. You're hanging by a thread.
What about my friends?
I'm afraid that no one else arrived with you. And if they're not here, they're either gone forever, or they're clinging to the world you came from.
I'm going back!
Whoa! How exactly? You can't just wander out like your other visits.
What?
I told you. The other times you came here by your own choice. This time is very different. To become your old self again and return to the real world, you'll have to piece yourself back together in this world first.
Ah! Why am I in pieces?
What? No, not literally, of course. You're conceptually in pieces. On the inside, who knows? But on the outside, you're just fine.
Oh, okay. You kind of freaked me out there.
Oh, boy. Usually, only a heart can reach the final world. But since you've clearly managed to retain some kind of form, that can only mean your body was cast into this world as well.
Okay, so then if I can find my body, that means I'll be able to go back?
Precisely. But there's a lot of you to find. You're going to be busy.
These must be pieces of me. Hello?
Good day.
Oh, cool! You can talk!
You look like a person. Huh? How is it that you retain your appearance? Are you special?
I'm a little hazy on the details.
As are we all.
So, whose heart are you?
No one's anymore. They took away my name. Everything about me.
No way! They couldn't have taken away your heart.
Only because it pines for another.
Yeah? Someone's coming for you?
I cannot be certain. He's been changed beyond recognition. His heart replaced with another's. But were he to regain his old self again, he would be distressed by my absence. So I choose to wait here, where he can find me.
Oh. Good. You have to believe.
Believe? Oh, You mean know in my heart he will return? Without any proof?
Exactly. Believe. I thought it was all over for me. But a friend of mine looked me in the eye and said, "You don't believe that." So, who did this to you? Heartless steal hearts. So, a nobody?
Somebody.
Really? Well, I wish I could help. But my situation's no better.
You must see to the tasks before you first.
The tasks before me? There's so many.
All the more reason for you to make an effort.
My dog wants to get in on the chat
here. You're right.
Like, there she is.
I just wish I knew what to do.
Here you are on the brink, and yet you hold on to who you are. You possess a strong sense of purpose. And in that purpose, you will find direction.
Thank you. I'm really glad we met. You cheer me up. I hope that friend of yours finds you soon.
Thank you. Me too.
Oh, hey. If I see him, I'll tell him that you're here. What's his name?
What's his name?
Huh?
Our secret.
What secret? I wanna know.
Yes?
It's me, Naminé.
Naminé?
I'm so glad that you managed to hold on to who you are.
Why are you here?
I was in Kairi's heart, but then we were struck by a powerful darkness, and I woke up here.
And Kairi?
I can feel her heart. She's fighting with all her strength to keep you from fading away.
So, the reason I retained my form in this place...
It's because she's holding you together. Go to her.
I'm trying, but what about you? I can't just leave you stuck here.
It's okay, really. Kairi is where I came from. So when she's safe again, Kairi is where I'll return.
Naminé, I know that I'm supposed to thank you. The datascape doesn't count. I need to say the words myself. But not like this. You and Roxas can't tell me you're okay with this. I know how much you're hurting. I felt that pain through Roxas.
He's the one they all miss. It's... not me.
Wrong! What about me? Kairi, Donald, Goofy, the King! Roxas, too, he misses you. And someone else special I know won't let you down.
Sora, thank you.
Well, then I'm gonna go save Kairi, so at least you'll be free of this place. Okay?
Oh,
gotcha.
Wait.
Huh?
While sifting through memories, I spoke to Terra, the Keyblade wielder you've been looking for. He has a strong will, and it keeps him tethered to the realm of light. I'll try tracing that connection. Maybe that'll be enough to tip the scales in the other direction.
Huh?
Let's just say I've got your back.
Nice.
that part of you, it reminds me of Kairi. Thanks, Naminé. Oh! That's not the official thank you.
Uh-huh.
Well, see ya.
Come on, Sora.
Be careful.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah.
I am tripping out over here.
I gotta put myself back together. There's no time to waste.
Damn, there's 111 of me. Fuck.
Thank you. Almost there.
I see that you found them all.
Yep.
Then isn't it time that you left?
Oh, thanks.
What? I'm doing you a big favor here, you know. Don't push it.
Nice.
Hey, Chirithi, you still look like you, right?
What's up? If you're watching,
would you like me to help you find your pieces?
Oh, I don't work like that.
So, like, you're waiting for someone to rescue you?
Sort of.
I don't know who that cat is.
Well, tell me who. I'll find him. Huh?
No. That's okay. He doesn't remember the past. Besides, I'm sure that he's much happier with his new friends. But I'll wait. He'll arrive here one day.
No.
Okay.
Wonder who he's talking about.
I'll be back to visit you.
What?
You and me are friends now.
Really? I've missed having friends.
Damn it, Sora, you're just too friendly.
See you around. And thanks.
Those got some big ass feet over
here. Could I get a hint how to save the others?
Don't
die. Seriously? Are you a Keyblade wielder, or aren't you? Haven't you already learned how to restore someone's heart after it's been lost?
Not really.
Restore their hearts? Is that the same thing as the power of waking?
I'm not sure, but give it a shot.
No. This'll take all my heart.
Sora can't do it. He's just too weak.
Okay.
But it's not the old school Keyblade over here.
Look for the light in the darkness. May your heart be your guiding key.
May your heart be your guiding key. That's a good way of thinking about things. Ted Mosby style over here. You're tuning in. Let me know how the live stream looks and sound, guys. And if you chat, your name should come out there. I turned off top chat, so all the chat should come out now. So get involved in the chat if you guys want to chit-chat or whatever.
Sora, you don't believe that. I know you don't.
I don't know what this guy said. Shit. I thought this guy died. I kind of don't like Riku's new outfit in this game. I don't know why. They just feel like they make him... I don't know. And his sword also. His sword is just too plain. I kind of like his original sword. It's like he's doing the Kamehameha wave, except this Keyblade. He's like, Kamehameha! The sword. What's happening? More heartless over here. Ah, damn it. See, Sora, this is why you're not a Keyblade Master, okay? It's kind of like Star Wars, you know, where they wouldn't let him be a Jedi Master. You're like, nah, you don't have the power of awakening, so you can't do it. And you're half evil, so.
Riku!
Live streaming on the PS4.
Riku! Answer me!
Should've got this shit on the Xbox instead. I like how PlayStation really hasn't changed their controls since the PS1. It's just always been the same. What's happening, Riku? Oh shit, it's almost 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Now that is pretty freaking cool.
D- This is Herc's world. Is Riku here? There's nobody here.
Gee, I'm here.
Jiminy! You're okay!
Well, okay might be a stretch, but what are we waiting for? We need to find the others!
Right!
What the? Are we at the Colosseum? Should I go over there? Or should I just go over here? I can fly now. Yeah, niggas! Fly!
Oh, this is Riku.
Riku!
Oh, I can leave him there. Let him die.
Is that like a big burst? Oh, damn. Was that like death? The Green Reaper, Heartless style? Because we're too lazy to walk. No. Heartless over here.
Hurry, Sora! We can't let him get away!
Oh, well, then maybe I should be chasing after that guy. Maybe these Heartless are just a distraction.
Yeah.
Forget the small fry! We gotta go after the one in charge! We'll never stop them all.
Where is this bitch going? Yeah, this guy is...
Need to worry, Sora. He'll return to the place he fell, like you did. We gotta focus on rescuing the others. Okay.
Damn it, Jiminy.
That scoundrel must have fled into one of those pools of shadow that are down below us. Where do they lead? Well, I think they might be portals to other worlds. Okay, maybe that's where we'll find the others. If we hurry.
Oh, no. I killed them. Oh man, not the Pirates of the Caribbean.
Back off!
That's a nifty little trick.
The ones wrapped in shadows.
Well, duh. Well, duh. Oh, God, not the front. Not the front. Ah! Yeah! Yeah!
Search every portal the shadows control.
There! Go! Give up the heart bit. Right now I'm just, hello.
Stop that!
Right. Ooh, hey, look, a save point, finally. I don't know, I'm chasing around this guy right here. Hold on, I guess I'll save it right here. Show you where I'm at. I'm at 26 hours, man. So, I don't know how long this is going to take. Hold on, too. I don't know, I'm chasing around this guy. Putting people's hearts back together, I guess. What level is Sora at? I think I'm at level 41.
We ought to search every portal the shadows control.
41? So that's not too bad. Let me know how the live stream looks or hears, because I don't know. I can't tell, honestly. You think I need a little bit more? We'll figure that out, I guess. Where is this guy? Oh god, not the Toy Story world. He's gonna have to go back to all the worlds. I want these bitches. I want this motherfucker right here. This is kind of just like a filler episode, basically, until I bring everyone back. That's kind of I guess I'll bust up then. I'll put these things like this down. Yeah, oh god, not the bear.
So long. Yeah.
Yeah. Running away from the natural bad,
dude. Try this.
Attacking from Where's my lock on? He's making it even harder for me, man.
Yeah.
Thinking he went up to the third floor. You can barely hear me. I wonder what's going on there. I wonder if that's my life stream. There you go. Okay. Say the sound sucks, huh? Heart was I trying to save there? Shit, that was just pointless. Oh, you're not missing much, man. Shoot.
Let's try another portal. Aim for the ones wrapped in shadows.
Okay, I gotcha. It's like Sora's not even a Keyblade Master, and yet he's gotta do all this shit. He's gotta revive everyone's hearts over here. Like, that's trash, man. Oh god, not ten. Mickey Mouse's heart. Wow, I just felt the game lag. I don't know why. Why am I raining? What's going on? Why is there clouds on me with a log?
Here we go.
Riku is lazy and doesn't want to do the job himself. You say, damn. Alright, hold on. Where is this motherfucker? It's like a hardcore glitch in the game, by the way. Damn, it's hard. I would get no lag. Or maybe it's because I'm glitch. It's not hard, I just can't fucking find him, dude, honestly. Where is he? He's hiding.
Come on!
Did I power up my keyblades? How do I power up my keyblades? I don't know how to do that. I didn't know you could power up your keyblades. Anyway. Oh, there he is. He's hiding, that motherfucker. That son of a bitch.
Here we go.
Yeah, I think you can power up your keyblades. I guess I'll try to figure that out.
Here we go.
go.
Oh, you can power him up at the removal shop. Eh, I never even go to the removal shop, honestly. Look for, I've never even died in a boss battle. Maybe this will be the one.
Heal!
There you go. He's getting a little tougher, that's for sure. He's getting better at running away. The fact that he's fucking...
Hop on!
Oh, no, I don't want to do this.
Yahoo! Win there!
The pirates? I didn't even like the pirates keyblade. Is it even good? Why those specific keyblades, or why those specific keyblades? Really, I didn't like it. I prefer, like, the, Where is this guy? When I revive everyone, or... Great, I gotta look for this motherfucker again. Where'd he go, Signor? Where did he go? Oh, there he is.
Back off!
There you go. Yeah, I was gonna say, I would probably rather use the frozen keyblade than anything.
Hey, stop!
So from here, can I just port some? Can I port back somewhere? Look at that. Can I use the Moogle? Alright, let's go back into the hole. Keep going.
That's the last one. He must be hiding in there.
Not San Francisco. Yeah. Woo. I'm already level 42, so you say at least you gotta be, level 45 to beat the game? Pirate's Keyblade has range. I mean, I think I still have it, with my other two Keyblades. Let's find out. Oh god, not Riku. Where is that? I didn't know Riku. There we go, there's the pirate's keyblade to your. Well, I guess you're right, it does have a little more range than some of the other weapons, that's for sure.
There!
Pilot time.
Yeah!
Yeah.
There we go. Light, you gotta use light. That never works, right? Finally, this one. San Frocchio, or whatever the stage is called, let's do it.
Well, Sora, I'd say we've been to every world that we can visit.
But we're one short. Where's Kairi's heart?
Gee, I wish I knew.
Kairi's heart, she's dead, just leave her,
You!
Me.
Hmm?
All that gallivanting through the sleeping worlds, and yet you learned nothing.
What?
Dream by dream, you nearly buried yourself in the dark of sleep, and now you're at it again. The Lich you've been fighting, it's not like other Heartless. It exists to usher hearts down to the depths of darkness. If you chase it, you will condemn your heart to that same abyss.
You're wrong. My heart is strong.
What do you think the power of waking is? It's for traversing hearts to reach worlds. Not for traversing worlds to reach hearts. There's a high price to pay for wielding such power foolishly.
So what? You're worried about me now?
Not Ansem.
No. There's no saving you.
Huh.
You've paid the price, and it lies at the bottom of the abyss.
Wait! Oh, Sora! Oh.
Hurry, Sora! The way to the Keyblade Graveyard is open!
Chipper and I found a new path!
The Keyblade Graveyard?
Of course! That's the one place we haven't checked yet! Off we go!
Great, now we gotta fly back all the way to the Keyblade Graveyard. Trash. Oh god, here we go. My question is, will there be a Kingdom Hearts 4? Or are they gonna make a bunch of fucking Nintendo, whatever, DS versions or whatever? Or 3DS. And then come out with a part 4 like in like another 10-15 years.
Kairi!
Or is this the end of the Kingdom Hearts saga? So
I found you!
Never. Well, I'll be, like, in my 40s by the time that comes out, I guess. So.
You see? I had no doubt that you'd pull through.
Not Kairi.
The light in the darkness.
Alright, my dog wants
it
to get in
you.
On the action over here.
You're the one who kept me from fading away.
All I did
just
was believe that you wouldn't.
I feel strong with you, Kairi.
You're ugly and you smell, Doc.
The others are ahead. Come on.
It teases you, say, Senor? I don't know. I mean, what worlds will they have in the next Kingdom Hearts game? I mean, shoot. The Frozen Two worlds? Will they bring back Final Fantasy characters?
I told you, Sora. You're safe with me.
It's a big disappointment that there's, like, zero Final Fantasy characters in this game. No Sephiroth battle, nothing. No Colosseum battles. Like, come on, man, really? Just a big disappointment, Senor.
Whoa!
You okay?
I don't think I'm gonna get no secret ending in this game. I didn't collect all the little Mickey symbols.
Yeah.
And I didn't bother going to collect all the treasures either. Kairi needs to grow her hair back.
It did work.
It does.
Now point us back at those guys. Right.
Hope it doesn't ruin the Final Fantasy VII. Maybe that's why they just did it, because they're ruining the Final Fantasy VII. Damn, what a Keyblade graveyard. I like how Sora's Keyblade is like right there. Quit using this shit.
Let's go after him!
We've got to go down!
See, what does this do? Go to the final world? Hell no, I was already there.
Yup!
That shit was annoying. Oh, look. Trophy, new trophy number. Let's find out. Getting a message. Getting lag, you say, huh? That's not good. That might be my strength. Alright, time to use Madeline's Yarn. Time to use my frozen plane, and I'll stick with my. Big Hero 6. A Moogle shop. In the final. It's Roxas or Vanitas or whatever his name is.
Sarah!
Then!
They all got different names, you know, I don't know.
Sarah, Roxas, we found you!
Venice or whatever, Ventus, I don't know.
Tara, please say you're in there.
Oh, damn, my internet quality says it's not sufficient to be streaming gameplay, not good. The rape scene.
What gives, Aqua?
I know that you're not him.
Huh?
It's like the same thing over and over.
Now let our friend go!
Can I just skip this part?
He is their 13th!
Ow.
Today is the day you all lose.
What?
Again.
Before you even face the 13, every last one of you will be torn heart from body.
Sorry, Senor, I don't know why this stream is
but
like...
But fear not.
My internet connection...
The Keyblade will still be forged.
We're not gonna lose to you.
Pretty cool looking Keyblade, though. Yeah, that's what's up. What the heck is this bitch right here?
Who are you?
Yeah, who is this guy?
Got you, Xehanort.
Pretty cool outfit. It's not King Mickey, obviously.
Terra?
Is that the real Terra?
This is impossible!
How I've waited for this moment.
Pretty cool Keyblade. Whoa, Keyblade just turned into a freaking...
Watch out!
Heartless. it, Señor.
We'll hold off the others.
Okay, we've got this.
And heartless battle again. How am I supposed to beat this thing?
Got him! Here we go.
is kind of loud. Yeah, I don't know how to change that in the settings.
Come on.
Like, it always does that.
Something's wrong!
Maybe I need a better headset. God, not again. I'm so absorbable in the Heartless.
Now?
I'll stop it!
I might have my hands, but I might not. We'll find out. Like, there's a big tornado of Heartless going on there. That's the lazy thing with the ultimate weapon in this game. What the? Who the hell? Who the hell, sir?
Need some help?
Is that Cloud with different hair? Dinosaur's big brother. Does he have a big brother name? Oh, shit. Are all of these the former Keyblade members from the past? Look at all these Keyblades. So confused right now, sir. Since I'm here, I might as well charge my phone. Learn Kiraga, finally. I didn't see it, sir. I was looking for Inu Demon this entire time, and I did not find it. It's a lot of keyblades, sir. Looks like the keyblades up there are probably going to disappear.
Sora! Oh. Are you okay?
Yeah.
What was that?
Keyblade wielders. From long ago.
It's the light of the past.
Huh? Whoa. Look.
Oh, fuck. Who could that be?
Just send out the big bad.
Oh, shit. Who's, Twin, I guess? I don't know.
You!
The organization's been using hearts. One Xehanort got to in the past and has influence over. So, that must be you from when Ansem had control of your heart.
Not good.
Yeah. How could I forget?
It might be time for me to save it and
I'd
turn it
say
off.
That was our finest hour. Wrong. My hour of weakness. You sure? How about we find out?
God, I hope I don't have to fight this guy that way to take care of him. That's his guy anyway.
A real test for the mark of mastery. What did you say?
We gotta make sure you're not blundering your way toward a second failure.
Oh, not this guy.
Blundering? I'll have you know we failed with style, Chief.
At least you admit it.
Not the
well,
guy
if
with
you
the
Guardians
eye-catch.
Think you brought the goods, you'll have to prove it to the old guy one last time. Kid, take it away.
Get taller. Starting to warm up outside. So 13 action with a freaking keyblade.
This again?
Not another 1,000 heartless over here. Golly. Max is out of the plate. Here they come. Look, it's freaking heartless over here.
This isn't good.
Form up, now!
Here you go, Senor. Here we go.
Huh?
What's the matter, King? What's going on, King Mickey? What is going on?
If you try to use time magic against these numbers, you won't have enough strength for the final battle.
Time magic? What is he saying? Time magic? Kid making time magic? Whoa, check out that sword.
I'll try and break through. Everyone, get ready.
Alone? That's crazy. I'll help.
Two is no better.
Yeah, splitting up's a bad idea.
Not Kylo's flame sword.
There's way too many.
I'm published!
I will hold them all here for as long as I can.
We're not gonna leave you behind!
This guy can teleport, man. You don't need your help.
You're dead, Storm!
Me and Donald will stay here. The two of us will back up Master Yensu.
They're taking one from the team, sir. They are taking one from
Donald.
The team.
Donald! Goofy!
Don't worry, we'll catch up with you in just a bit.
Yeah, right.
Okay,
we'll regroup later.
Hurry.
Make haste.
Uh-oh, is that a new sword? From Antiquity, form changes, second form S. Let me know if that's a good sword to you, sir, so I can equip it. Get rid of that Pirates of the Caribbean sword. I miss double keyblades, two keyblades instead of one. So far, that's what Kingdom Hearts 2 has over this game. The mobile game. Don't use it. Alright. It's a lot of keyblades. Who the hell is Epheimer? F-Pemer. Is he a wannabe Sora?
Today, we join these other wielders and leave our mark on fate. I have waited patiently, but together, we shall unlock the Keyblade War's secrets. Now, we forge it, the ultimate key. The Keyblade.
Lebanese bistro, what the hell?
here we go.
Take too long. Damn it, Zora. Too weak. Everyone else is way stronger than him, probably.
Yeah.
Not good. Time to make the trip to Walmart, sir. I gotta buy a few things. Where is the save point?
I'd better get ready.
Alright, let's take a look at the Moogle. Well, yep. Let's see what's over here first.
Nice!
The Skein of Severance. Okay. Here we go, sir. Time to level up my Keyblade. Alright, what do I do? Do I go to Workshop? Synthesis? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Keyblade Forge. While you're at the workshop, you can spend synthesis material to power up your keyblades, increase their strength and magic stats, and unlock new abilities. Did not know that, sir. Here we go. Oh my god. How many times is this thing gonna notify me? Damn. A new item has been added. Okay. What the heck? How much crap have I collected? I forgot what I just did. Or what the hell did I press? No, did I press no instead of yes? That's hilarious, sir. Here we go, Keyblade Forge. The Winnie the Pooh. Here we go, sir. Starlight. This sword and power up this sword. You say, oh, sir. Go hack. See, I don't even need to hold that weapon down. Damn. No, I guess I could only update it up to there. These are the three main swords I'm using right now, so. I need more adamantite or whatever. Adamantite? I don't know what the hell that is. The synthesis for the ultimate weapon, sir. Where is it? Oh, that's cool looking. Clockwork shield. Damn, right, hold on. I don't even know what items I have on Sora. Hold on, let's see. Equipment. There we go, so you said I needed some high potions. Like, I don't even have high potions now. What's going on? Need to buy some shit, I guess. Let's see, maybe. How much money do I have? Any? I got 32,000 money. Alright, I'll just buy, like, I don't know, 30 high potions. High ether, maybe I'll do, like, buy that coin, sir. What coin was I talking about? Coin. Oh, the Kubla coin? Yeah, I forgot I had already bought one a while back. Just waste all my money. Back to my equipment real quick, see what the hell sword is using as far as the armor. Yeah, the armor. Yeah, let's put that one. If you need to go to Walmart, now is the time to do it. I'm getting hungry, man. Shoot. I might have to take a break here, man, and I'll start it up again a little later. Because I know this is going to take a long-ass time, probably. So, I think I will save it right here, sir. From this point, it will be boss battle after boss battle. Damn. All right, sir, you're right. Time to hit up Walmart so I can go buy my Totino's pizzas. All right, I will continue the battle later, then, I guess. Not good. Alright, here we go. Level 42.
Yeah.
And I level up Sora Sword. And I can glide, so that's pretty cool. So alright, man, I'm gonna end the live stream here, I guess. See what's up. Text you later, I guess. Haha, gives you a chance to eat something. This guy. Alright, hold on, let me see. How do I end the live stream again? Broad. Okay, hold on, what? Broadcasting gameplay and microphone audio because you exited block screen. Interesting. Interesting, senor.